mean,
what are your measurements?
Me? My three sizes? Oh man, those are their secret. Their secret. But top and bottom are pretty much about the same, I would say.
Big titty, little waist.
huge upper measurement, itty bitty bottom measurement. Like a Dorito man. Yeah, that's me. Love the pear shape, but what about the Dorito shape? That never gets any love. Come on now. Come on. Have a little taste, you guys.
No. You're hourglass. Big bitty, little waist, and dump chuck.
Yeah. I think it do.
Yeah.
Be like that. What about you, Gura? I told you mine, now you tell me yours.
Plywood.
Oh, like Plank from Ed, Edd n Eddy. Nice.
That's me.
Yeah.
I'm Plank.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah. Perfect. I mean, there are a lot of people who like that, though. You know?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I don't know if I told you this.
Yeah, but I don't.
Yeah. No, that's can trade. I don't know. I don't know if I told you this, but in the beginning, when I was still a Reaper, but Mother Dearest was creating a body for me, I had a wish. I wanted to be a flat-chested tomboy.
Whoa.
Yeah. But then I saw this body and I was like, I can't hate this. This is beautiful.